What's up, what's up, what's up, what's happening, what's cracking, what's poppin'? It's your boy Trevor the Young and Spa, babe. Trevor the Young and Spa. What up, guys, man? Good morning on my birthday, the 12th of the 12th. First and foremost, man, I just want to thank the Lord for giving me 26 years on this earth, man, and what a journey it's been, you know, amazing, beautiful journey, a journey of pruning and challenges, man, and yeah, I just want to say thank you to everyone out there. But yeah, man, I just want to thank the Lord for giving me 26 years. And also, first and foremost, man, to everyone out there who took their time out to wish me happy birthday, man, from WhatsApp to Facebook to Insta to Messenger to text messages, man. But yeah, man, if you guys haven't seen our Facebook Live yet, last night, Joe and I, man, honestly, she put on a massive surprise for me. And bro, I was so blown away. So if you guys haven't seen it, man, swipe up, nah, just go straight to my Facebook page. But yeah, man, it is top of the morning. My son is still getting his beauty sleep on. Joe's still sleeping. And I am on my way to my acting thing today. This massive opportunity that will take be a massive opportunity that will be able to set my son for life, set him up for life. So I'm going, honestly, I'm going all in on it, man, 110%, you know, I'm ready to get it, so straight up. But yeah, something I want to share with you guys right now, man, is that we hear a lot of negativity around, you know, if it's in songs, if it's in our everyday life, if it's in the people that we hang out with, man. What if we channel that today to speak positivity over our life and everyone else? But yeah, man, let's speak positivity in people's lives as well as our lives today, man. There's a lot of people who speak a lot of negativity in our lives, man, and speak negativity about us, but let's channel that thought, man, to something great and something beautiful today. But yeah, something else I want to share with you guys right now, man, is that do not judge someone from the outside in. So do not judge someone, man, from looking from the outside in. You know, you have no idea what they've been through and what they're going through in their personal life, man. So don't judge them, man. Like, you have no idea what they've been going through lately, man. You have no idea how many demons that they have been fighting, man, and battling every day of their life, man. You know, one little thing could possibly take their life if you say something straight. Like, you have no idea what they've been going through lately, man. You have no idea how many demons that they have been fighting, man, and battling every day of their life, man. You know, one little thing could possibly take their life if you say something straight. And guys, thanks again for all the messages that you guys are sending, man, the birthday wishes and all that. One last thing I want to share with you guys before I go start my acting thing, man. Go out to town, drive out to town to do this. I do this for my son, man. Yeah, before I'm over and out, one last thing I want to share with you guys right now, man, is that despite whatever you guys are going through right now, if it's so destructive and all that, man, just know that things do get better. There's a lot of bright things happening in 2019. Peace, love, and respect. Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Trevor the Young, and Spa. It inspires me to inspire you. Be inspired, man. I'm inspiring lives one step at a time. I'm going to inspire one person that will indeed inspire others. Inspire to inspire, inspire to dream. Peace, love, and respect. But yeah, man, once again, thank you guys for the messages from everywhere, man, on social media and as well as text messages. Thank you, guys. And once again, man, whatever you guys are going through right now, man, just smile through all the hard times because things do get better. Hope you guys have a blessed day, man, and keep going hard on everything you do. Peace, love, and respect. Dining with my little brother, lunchtime cat.